Absolutely. And the doctor was, you know, they were doing things.
After a wolf started, she went in.
It had been a month.
And then how long did she have to stay?
8 months. I mean, I had it. I broke my
pelvis. I broke my pelvis and I was only for 6 hours.
Yeah.
Yeah, it still hurts. I'm not running quite right yet.
I
did it in March.
I had to have somebody.
Yeah, I got fucked up. Well, I'm glad she's going to be okay.
Yeah. I should call her.
So it was basically it was just a hematoma.
Yeah, but it was huge.
And my horse was fun. I think he slipped and landed on a rock, so it was right next to his tail halfway down. It was about that big. No big deal. But he's a thoroughbred, so he couldn't touch everything. Yeah, give him 7 days off. I know. It's 7 days
off. The more you do it, the more you do it.
Believe me.
I know. I know.
And if we just try and let it, he would think. So I was going to get some oils. I found that there was a lady at the farm who did essential oils.
Timber.
When did you have your son?
December 20th.
I'm walking. I might be able to run.
It's dangerous.
It'll be dangerous for me.
Yes.
No chances.
Huh?
Don't take any chances. No.
I get to come.
Okay, and number 19, 15, and 23.